The Defiant is returning to Federation space. I'm ordering our ships to pursue.
No. Divert them to the sonar outpost on Davos 2.
Why?
We need their help to protect the new Cardassia-A facility. The Federation has been made aware of its location.
Can't the sonar protect it?
Are you questioning my orders? That would be foolish. I wonder what the Defiant was doing out there.
Looking for survivors from the Karaga.
For that long?
Our adversaries don't view their soldiers as expendable. They're not bred in hatcheries like the Jem'Hadar.
If you have something to say, Damar, say it.
You have any idea the casualties Cardassia has taken? There's not one family that hasn't lost someone in this war.
Their sacrifices won't be in vain. We will be victorious. A bit early, isn't it? Even for you.
There's something to warm the bones. It's freezing in here.
The Founder prefers it that way.
Well, I don't see why we should suffer. She hasn't been in here for days.
Feel free to dress warmly.
I wonder what she does in her quarters all day. She didn't look well the last time I saw her. I hope she's not ill.
How can a god be ill?
Maybe she's not a god.
Whether you believe the Founders are gods or not is irrelevant. All they require from you is obedience. Now, the Founder wants a subspace comm link installed in her quarters.
I'll see to it.
A secure channel, separately encoded and isolated from the main communication array.
Why all the secrecy? Who's she going to be talking to?
That doesn't concern you.
No, of course it doesn't.
Founder, it is an honor to be summoned to your presence. I trust the new communication system meets your needs.
It's adequate.
I'm glad. If I can be of any further assistance.
When the time comes. The vaccine, how is it progressing?
I regret that it failed to stabilize the latest sample you provided.
I see.
I have a team of Vorta doctors working night and day to find a cure.
Have them document their efforts and then eliminate them.
Founder?
Activate their clones and order them to continue their predecessor's work. Perhaps a fresh perspective will speed matters along.
Of course.
The Cardassians, what have you told them?
They know nothing.
Good. The sickness that has infected the Great Link is none of their concern. They may be our allies, but they are not to be trusted. We must not show weakness.
This unfortunate malady will soon be behind us. I won't rest until a cure is found.
See that you don't.
We'll require another sample.
Very well. You may go now.